at the impulse of thy love. Take my feet and let them be swift and beautiful for thee. Take my voice and let me sing, always only for my King. Take my lips and let
imagine living in a community where the church led the way in truly knowing and loving our neighbor. Imagine living in a neighborhood, for instance, where every child was intentionally offered pre-college career counseling, college admissions counseling, and help finding a job while a student. Imagine a neighborhood where there were people who wanted to coach you on how to handle your money, buy a house or a car, or even learn how to cook economically and nutritionally. Imagine a community where the major businesses and institutions sat down to consider neighborhood issues and help solve local problems. Imagine a community where every child was offered a chance to attend camp and where each child was individually known and valued, and their future was the top priority for the whole neighborhood. Imagine a community where there was help for those who couldn't afford their medications, and there was emergency help available to solve the kinds of problems that systematic programs cannot address. Imagine a community that united around the concept of education and found ways to provide quality education for all its children and supported its teachers and made itself available to ensure the best present and future possible for its children. Such a community would be a community that had been redeemed. A community where all things were possible. A community that could help other communities unite to bring redemption and hope in other parts of town. This doesn't have to be a dream. Explore this site and see how this dream is becoming a reality in Des Moines, and find out how you can make a difference today by serving the person in front of you.
Here am I.